DJI OM4 tutorial video. The Clone Me mode of OM4 stitches multiple photos into one single panorama, making it easier for users to unleash their creativity. In this video, you will learn how to use Clone Me Pano to create a super creative panorama shot. Switch to the front camera and select Panorama as the shooting mode. Tap the panorama icon on the top of the screen, select Clone Me, and tap the shutter button. Get to the first position before the countdown ends, and do not move it out of the designated area. After the first shot is finished, go to the next position and wait for the next photo to be taken. Repeat the above steps until the panorama is complete. The photos will be stitched automatically in the DJI Mimo app. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.